Hey guys, Christy on here at the Tennis Warehouse tent. And I wanted to talk to you guys about shoes today. This here is the ASICS Court FF2. And you might know it because Djokovic wears it. And if you've seen him play, you'll notice he slides around a lot on the court. And that's exactly what I love about these shoes. As soon as you put them on, you don't feel like you have that awkward break-in period. And if you notice, the bottom of the shoe is almost like grooved in, so you can pretty much slide right off the bat. I've said it before and I'll say it again, be picky about your shoes. Your feet are so important when you play tennis and you don't want to be getting blisters. I've never gotten a blister with these shoes. The only thing I do is I cut a little slit in the side of the shoe because I have slightly wider feet and I like to make sure that my feet don't get too compressed on the sides when I play, and I put in my orthotics. So just making sure that you take care of your feet is really important for the sport of tennis. To get a pair of these or pretty much any other brand out there on the market, be sure to check out tenniswarehouse.com.